Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of Our Dating Stories. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. And they went to the aquarium. It's so cute. That fell for him. I don't like the title of this episode. Oh my god. Oh my god, what happened? Everything was so. Oh, what's that? Is that the front of my hair or my. Look! Oh, wait. I mean, but you want to be with her, right? She's not going to be okay. That was a dumb question to ask him. No. Oh. Don't say that. You're not messes. You bad bitches. And bad bitches. Well, bad bitches do cry, but don't cry. And in a way, she's already thinking that. And if you want Runa to be happy too, you need to say something to her. Even though it's still sad, we're still leaving it on a happy note, though. That's gone. Oh, I have a bad feeling about this. No. I mean, do you really want to end it though? Aww. stop. My heart can't take this anymore. My No, actually, she still had it. Oh, congrats. Did she just say that out loud? That's a good way to end the episode, but we know it's going to happen in the final episode because it makes the most sense. Because yes, you're ending it almost in a way how it began, because at first, even before it was a relationship and stuff, Runa just wanted to probably sleep around because that was the rumor about her, that she literally likes to sleep around with guys and shit. But the fact that these two kind of broke up in this episode, but then eventually kind of got back together at the same time, which was like within seconds, even though he was like, I don't want to break up. It's so cute. Oh my God. And the fact that he's like, I want to continue having first with you and everything. Like, come on now. That's so sweet. I cannot. This is too much. Way too much. Like, Jesus Christ. My heart. Y'all can't keep doing this with me, show. I swear to God. It's too much into the feels, but it's so good. I just feel bad for Nicole, though. Like, I really thought her and what's his face would have at least, like, stayed back together for a little while longer than they did, but the show was like, We can't have them like overtaking and overshadowing Ryuto and Runa, which I get it, but that's kind of a little messed up. I hate the fact that it's going to be the last episode this week because it just feels like we're chipping at still what I like to say the beginning of this show, and I feel like there's still a lot of things they could do more with this couple and everything, but that's something of a potential second season if they really get a lot of like stuff for it and such. But this show was really good. I hate the fact that we're almost done because I'm like, ah, oh, it feels like we just started this, and I'm like, damn. It's almost over now, and I don't want it to be over. I hate the fact the majority of some of my shows that I've really personally enjoyed a lot, are ending because like I've enjoyed them so freaking much, and I love seeing some of these characters week after week. There's only like what two shows out of this season that are continuing into the next season for like either at the second half of 12 weeks, or for a couple more weeks before the next show of the particular series replaces the current show. So, but still, like we're probably not even gonna see these characters again. And I would love to see more of these two, but that's also like telling me that, oh hey, I need to just go ahead and go read. I think it's the light novel or the manga for this. But yeah, babies are fine. Baby's gonna lose his V card next week, so let's be happy about that. But other than that, guys. That is my reaction towards episode 11 of our dating story. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Marshall Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all on Friday for the final episode. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.